Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error npm does not support Node.js. Your Node.js version, you should probably upgrade to a newer version of Node. So I'm getting this error when I try to update my npm version. So as you can see here, I'm just trying to update my npm using this command, but I'm getting this error. So now let me show you how to solve this error. All right, so just minimize this command prompt, or you can just close it. All right, and you need to go to this PC, local disk C, users, your username. All right, so for me it is this number, so I'll just click it, and here you will be having this app data. I think it will be hidden for some people, so you have to go to view and you have to just check this. All right, you have to check this hidden item so that your hidden folders or files are visible. So just check this, and you'll be having this app data over here. So just click it, and then you are going to roaming, and then you'll be having this npm and npm hyphen cache folders. So basically you need to just select both of these folders and just delete them. All right, so once both the folders are deleted, again just open command prompt. All right, so just go to search and type cmd. Let me just now zoom this. All right, so I will just now again type the command to update npm, or you can just type the command whatever you want to do with npm. So for me, I need to update it, so it's going to be npm update hyphen g, again npm, and if I just now hit enter, so this time you can see I'm not getting that error or something like that. It's working perfectly fine. And if I just now paste the command to update npm to the latest version and just hit enter, so as you can see here, I am able to like download and install the latest version as well. You can see the download has started, and I am not getting any such errors as I got in the past. So I hope you would have solved your issues as well seeing this video, and I hope you have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel, by the way. I have done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.